I mind this bitch for us. The gang is what I trust. Don't argue, we don't fuss. No talking, he get touched. I can't smoke my ops, cause all my ops is dust. Pussy, he think he the battery. We call him.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into one way to describe that. Hell on Earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wafer,
much further.